about?
This is about a kidnapping yesterday in Brooklyn.
You have the right to remain silent.
You're crazy.
I'm helpless. I'm defenseless. I got my hands in the air. Come on, hurt me. Hurt me like you hurt those little girls.
You have the right to speak to an attorney before you speak to the police.
What the hell is wrong with you? There are procedures, damn it, and they need to be followed.
You were saying something about procedures?
Do yourself a favor on this one and give me a break.
Who's gonna give me one?
Oh, you mean other than your own building, a handpicked team of detectives?
Hey, none of that was given to me. I took what was rightfully mine.
Where is he?
Gary, yeah, hold on, hold on, whoa, whoa, whoa. Go, go, Alec!
Where'd he go?
Closing out the suicide.
Good.
And opening a homicide investigation. Give me the rundown on Mullen Financial. I want to see who Annie was doing business with.
She had a big future here.
I'm gonna go take a look at Annie's desk. That's okay with you, right?
Flower parties. Rich guys bring their wives to play Caligula.
Isn't it possible life in the big city got to her and she actually took the dive?
Hey, how about I run the case and you do your job?
I am, thank you.
I got a body.
How the hell did you see that?
I got a different view of the world from down here. Rachel, what do you think happened?
I don't think she would have killed herself. She was too strong.
What kind of managing director lets one of his associates launder Albanian drug money through his own company?
I think we're done here.
He made him leave his own office.
That was the easy part.
He's not getting away with
it! It's okay.
I'll go.
I can't let you do that.
What are you gonna do, tackle me?
No.
She brought him in the leg.
Shoot the hostage?
Did I stutter?
So you knew this was a suicide the whole time. What the hell have we been doing for the past 4 days?
Finding out what made Annie jump and punishing the ones that put her on that ledge.
You made him run on purpose!
Yeah, maybe.
Well, Virgil made you run, didn't he?
I'm not very good at implying, so usually I go straight to accusing.
Cripple.
You tell me.